Sin, hell, and the grave, death and destruction and darkness, realize that we cannot turn ourselves, change ourselves, break free from those dominion of sins that once had us held bound like a cord, that we cannot do it without the blood of Jesus. We cannot do it without the power of God. But when we repented and realized that we are sinners and we confess our sins and we've had enough of it, we've had enough of the filth, Jesus hears our cries and he gives us his Holy Spirit. So Luke 24:47 says, and he told them, this is what is written, that Christ will suffer and rise from the dead on the third day. In his name, repentance and forgiveness of sins will be proclaimed to all nations, beginning in Jerusalem. You are witnesses of these things. I am a witness of these things because I once used to be bound by alcohol, by perversion, by lust, by rage, anger, hate, vengeance, bitterness, unforgiveness. I already said lust and perversion, pornography, filthy things that had me bound, unclean, and I had no power to break free. But once I repented of my sins and realized that I would rather die than to live in the filth that I was in, that I could not set myself free from, Christ showed up in a form of massive, glorious light, and he called me to himself. He said, the thief comes not but to kill, steal, and destroy, but I have come to give you life and life more abundantly. Choose life, Lakina. And he said, there's two roads in life, blessings and curses. Choose blessings. I was so lost and so dense and so bound and so oppressed and depressed. I didn't even know what were lies and what were truth until God opened my eyes that September 1998. evening when I was standing in the presence of the Almighty. So the power of the gospel, the power of the victory, having the victory in Christ, is in the blood of Jesus when a sinner repents. Amen. When we repent, God gives us his Holy Spirit, which is exactly the gospel that Jesus and his disciple preach. So Acts 2:38, you hear me preach, quote this a lot. Peter replied, repent, be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ for the forgiveness of your sins. See, repentance gives us forgiveness of sins, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. So if you're looking and needing victory over anything, addictions, any type of bondages or curse or sickness, diseases, whatever it is, or just bad habits, negative emotions, thoughts, and you want the victory in that area, simply just come to God, to his throne of mercy and grace, and say, Father, I need you. I need you. Please forgive me. And he will give you the power. He will give you the Holy Spirit if you're not born again, if you're sincere with God and you're done with living in your sins and you want to turn, you want to repent, you want to go and after Christ and the gift of his forgiveness of sins and salvation. Amen. Jesus is waiting. Jesus is calling. It's time to be set free by the power of the gospel. Amen. Repent, be baptized, every one of you, and receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. God bless you. Going to the house of the Lord to worship the Lord. Then I've got a showing across town. Gotta go. Bye.